Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
Thank you.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. And that's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears.
Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Ugh!
must have set up this camp. I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going.